when the widow who was so blessed, and there was a group who went to her to console with her, to laugh at her. The Bible says in this group there was no power, they could do nothing. In this group, the only thing they could do was to ask the widow, where can we bury him? Where can we take him? They asked the widow, we know you are alone. Their husband is gone. You have no more children. You have no more friends. Your friends have flee away. They have left you today. They went to the widow. Ask the widow, we have come, we can help you to locate a place where you can bury your son. We are strong enough, we will carry him, we will carry the dead body and escort you out of the town to go and bury your son, so you can forget about him. The same way you buried your husband and forget about him. Dora, you have come today. I don't know who came with you, but maybe when they were coming, they said to you, we are taking you out, we are going with you, so you can buy your education, buy your children, buy your joy, buy your happiness, buy your marriage, buy your ministry, buy your job, so you can forget. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! They were going with the woman, the widow. They said, rise up, bring your son, we will carry him, let's begin to walk. They were walking with the widow. I can see the widow in front of them, holding a picture of the son. I can see the widow crying in pain with some black dress, some torn dress. The widow is crying. There is no hope. The widow is walking in front of a coffin carrying the son. The widow is walking. She is crying. She has no hope. She is crying. With a group coming behind her, they are going. They are going to bury the son. The widow is crying. No more friends. No more family. They are saying, you are in the city, but the time has come. You must get out of the city. You are good for nothing. You are good for the city. We have to take you out. Out of the city. Out of the city. Out of the city. Out of the city. They say, in the city. In the city, in the city, if you have to be here, you must have a name. If you have to be here, you must have money. If you have to be here, you must have children. You must own a home. You must own a car. They said to her, now that everything you have is gone, you are good for nothing. We need you no more. Let's go. Out of the city, let's move. Out of the city, the widow is going. The widow is going. The widow is going. No more hope. No more faith. The widow is going. She is crying. When she looks back, she remembers the marriage, the beautiful home. When she looks back, she can remember the beautiful town. But the widow, she has been asked by the friends, you are good for nothing. Be in front of us. Be in front of us. Even though you are crying, stay in front. Let's go. Let's go. What is left must be buried. Let's go. the gate of the city. They reach a point at the gate. The Bible says towards the gate there was another group. Towards the gate there was another group. This other group, they were coming into the city. They were coming into the city. The Bible says in that group they were not crying, they were happy, they were celebrating, they were praising, they were full of life, they were full of life, they were strong. Another group at the city, the city of Nain, the Bible says in this group there was